तल चलाउँदैछ अन्त जे पनि इन्भेस्टिगेसन हुँदैछ विदिन 5 डेज चाहिँ हामीलाई एउटा जे पनि इन्फर्मेसन
Postmortem was done on Friday. Then the report comes on Monday, and there was one message that got viral in social media, and that went so viral that it went to every student and connected everyone together. And then we came forward with a cause as a students' fraternity, that is a students' fraternity of Sikkim. Then we thought of like visiting Machong, a Riwa village, to find out the ground reality, what was the situation all about. And then when we went there, we found that it was in initial stages of, you know, finding the issues, and then we realized that the issue has not taken the pace. We were waiting how long will it take for the pace, and then we, all the students in SRC, we thought of coming up once and making the society realize that this is a very genuine issue. Like, we have been knowing about Asifa case, we have heard about Nirbhaya case, but the cases that is persisting in our society since long, but that hasn't come to light till today. It's all because we don't speak. We have a fright within ourselves that if we raise this thing, our village's image will be doomed or something will be gone. But this was not an issue now. This was a problem that was persisting in our society that we couldn't express. And we finally thought of coming out, and we came today for a, you know, permission here at the district office. We had our members, we had been sent here from the part of students. They came here to give a representation that we will be having, that we will be having a rally, just a peaceful, a solidarity march. Then they said like 48 hours it will take for you all to present your letter first, then only we will process it, and then only you will be getting the permission for rally. So if you, we have to wait 48 hours for justice. We were waiting for 3-4 days prior to the justice, and now when the students came together, we didn't even interrupt one vehicle in the midway when we were coming in this rally here. We came here, we are all silent here. We just demand that this justice to be given to this girl who has been a victim of this incident there.